Now, according to a spokesperson from the Arizona National Guard, many of those injured in the attack are members of the Arizona National Guard. 34 members will return to duty, while 3 are still receiving medical treatment for non-life-threatening injuries, one of which had to be taken to Germany for treatment at the largest DOD hospital outside the continental U.S. Arizona National Guard is asking the Arizona community to keep everyone in their thoughts.